Hi, good morning, guys. Okay, Wednesday is here. So, okay, just a reminder to you guys, $100, okay, $100, I'm giving away a bottle of mentaiko, okay? I'll show you the mentaiko later, how it looks like, okay, and what to go with it, okay? But it's worth $10, worth $10. So basically, just buy $100 today. This bottle of mentaiko is free for you, okay? So make sure you get it. Make sure you get it. It's really, really very nice. It goes well with a lot of things, okay? I'll explain to you once I get to the mentaiko, okay? So those of you new to our channel, thank you for joining. Subscribe and click that bell notification on our YouTube channel so that every time new video is out, okay, you guys will get notified on your phones, okay? Remember to have to like the video as well so the YouTube algorithm can help to share the video with people who love our seafood as well, okay? So Facebook page down there, Two Girls, Two Guys Private Limited. Do us a favor, like and share with your friends. And the link in the description of the video is to our Telegram group. Make sure you join, because a lot of special deals only for those in the Telegram group, okay? Bakar frog salmon will be in before noon, okay? So those of you that want bakar frog salmon can go ahead and place your orders first. I'll put in the bakar frog salmon later on, okay, once it arrives, okay? So just go ahead and order bakar frog salmon at $12 each, okay? So let's go ahead today's video. Okay, so fish heads, those of you like fish heads, okay, we have chiu ming, very very nice fish, okay? Don't look at it like flat kind of thing. Really very very nice, okay? So one head is $4. If you buy both heads, it's $7. This one can do curry, can steam, can do asam one, okay? Quite a lot of meat on the chiu ming heads. I don't look at it like a flat head. There's still a lot of meat, nice at the cheek area, at the temple, okay? Very, very nice heads, okay? Down here, we've got tua pan head as well. $1 each only, okay? So we can cut up small for you guys to do stir fry, okay? Or you want to do fish soup with tua pan, also can, because tua pan is a very, very nice fish to have that fishy taste, okay? So down here, let's take a look at the chiu ming meat, okay? Chiu ming is really, really very, very nice fish, okay? I never love you. Nice fish for steaming, go ahead and do a steam with the chiu ming. We have steaks for you guys, we also have the tail for you guys. $8 a plate only, okay? These are Malaysian Xiao Chuan chiu ming, okay? So make sure you get, it's really, really, I seldom bring it in because chiu ming, to be honest, a lot of the quality subpar, okay? But this one is a very, very good fish, so go ahead and buy. Only $8 a plate, okay? Down here, we've got tua pan for you guys. So any of you want tua pan, okay? Tua pan is one of the mackerels, okay? The three big mackerels, you got batang, tua pan, and beka, okay? So today we got beka, we also have tua pan for you guys, okay? So tua pan, most of you will use it for fish soup because tua pan does not have any fishy taste, okay? It's also very nice, very hua, the meat very, how to say, silky smooth one, okay? So if you go outside, you eat fish, those fish sliced bihun, okay? They all use tua pan one, okay? Because tua pan is considered a higher class of the fish, okay? So one plate, normally we sell $15. We got it cheap, so $12 for you guys. And it's a good quality fish as well, okay? So make sure you go and buy. Okay, so today Norwegian salmon, I left 3 pieces only, okay? $10 each, okay? Remember the bakar frog is coming in, they are $12 each, okay? Bakar frog salmon. The Norwegian trout is $12 as well. And then the Turkish rainbow trout is $12, okay? So sample set for you guys. One Turkish rainbow trout, one Norwegian salmon, and one Norwegian trout for $30, save $4 off, okay? So if you guys yesterday missed out on the fatty buru trap fin, okay, it's a very very fat fish, you can see by the marbling on the fishes, okay, these are the tail sections, okay? Yesterday everybody got, first time I'll say everybody requesting for those near the belly, okay, although got contained bones and things like that, but a lot of people have been requesting for that, okay? So now we only left with the tail sections, okay? This one is near the collar, so it will contain bones, but it's a really big piece. If you want this piece, also can give it to you, okay? So, okay, tail section, all no bones, okay? Only few pieces left. If you guys missed out on this, please, don't miss out, it's really, really good. It's really, really melt in your mouth kind of a quality trap fin, okay? $18 a fillet, okay? So it's a bit more expensive of a fish, but I was guaranteed it's a good fish. I didn't expect it to be the fatty trap fin, okay? But it is, okay? So plus, okay? Must go and buy. Last few pieces left, $18 each, okay? Malaysian tou chang, okay? If you guys have not tried Malaysian tou chang before, you need to try, They are very, very nice, good quality tou chang. Oh, teng-teng one, okay? The meat, okay? Tou chang, Malaysian one especially, they're very creamy, okay? For steaming and things like that, okay? 400 grams one is $18 a fish, okay? But today, offer for you guys, if you buy two fishes, it's only $30, That's $6 off already, okay? Big discounts on that, okay? Down here we've got a trout tail and a salmon tail. If anybody wants both of the tails, okay, it's going at $9, okay? $9. If you want separately, it's $5, okay? Just buy both of them. If you eat the tails, you will want both of them, trust me, okay? We also have the big fat yellow crocus, okay? $18 now, $15 on offer. We also have ang kueh for you guys, okay? $16 now, $14 for the ang kueh. Wenting ho soon also on offer, $15 now, $12, okay? Down here, I've got one 600 gram parrot fish if you guys want, $12 now, $10. Here we've got three beautiful beka on offer as well. 1 kg beka, can fillet, can do steaks for you guys. Beka as compared to tuapan, okay? Beka is a smaller fish, okay? But it's more tasty. Most people use it to make otah, fish paste, that kind of thing, okay? So if you don't know how to make those kind of things, never mind. I just cut into small steaks for you guys. You go and pan fry, it's a very, very nice fish for pan frying, okay? You can just add a bit of oil, just pan fry until golden brown and enjoy, okay? $16 for the entire beka, okay? We have Chilean sea bass up there, 68 a kg. Saba as well, $4 each, okay? You buy 3 for $10. We have 3 Xiaochuan brown groupers for you guys, okay? 1.4 kg, one $36 now, $31 on offer. 1.35 kg, $35 now, $30. And the 950 grams one, $25 now, $21, okay? Very, very beautiful brown groupers, okay? So brown groupers, you can use it for steaming. You can use it for fish soup, okay? These are the more common cuts for brown grouper or usage for brown grouper. Brown grouper also very nice for stir fry. If you like meats for stir fry, go for brown grouper because they tend to be a bit tastier than red groupers and things like that, okay? Red grouper is more for the tenderness, okay? Brown grouper meat is not hard, okay, but it's firmer than red grouper, but it's a lot more tasty, okay? So go for it. Angoli, we have Zhonggeli, roughly about 700 grams, 700 to 750 grams each, okay? $10 a fish, okay, for the Zhonggeli, okay? So for this type, we can cut steaks for you, butterfly cut for you, cut to half, however you want, except for fillet, okay? Fillet cannot only, okay? So $10 a fish, whole entire Angoli for $10 only, okay? Down here, we've got two last plates of baby Angoli, $7 a plate, okay? Then we also have sardines as well. Sardines are normally $5 a plate, offer today, $4 a plate only. Sardines are considered one of the superfoods out there, okay? So if you guys have not tried the sardines before, go and try. You can use it to go and braise, okay? Yesterday I had some braised sardines and some sardine jerky, okay? So there are many, many different recipes for sardines as well, okay? Rich in B12, iron, all the different kind of vitamins, okay? That's why they're considered a superfood out there, okay? So if you're looking for something really very nutritional, go for sardines, okay? And these are fresh sardines as well, okay? Baby sotong, we only got two more plates left, okay? Let you take a look at them. Very, very beautiful baby sotong, $7 a plate, okay? If anybody wants taco, okay, we've got taco, one packet, $8 only, okay? So these are your octopus tentacles, already slightly blanched in water. You can just slice it up and eat sashimi style, good enough, okay? So $8 for one packet of taco. Down here, we've got the salted sotong, xian de sotong, okay? Okay, same price, $8 as well, okay? So these are already cooked and salted, okay? So what will be good to cook this with, okay? So deep fry, okay, you deep fry this. Very, very nice. Okay, if you got Uncle Sim's flour, dab some Uncle Sim's flour, go and deep fry it. I tell you, it's gonna be a treat. Goes well with beer as well, okay? Very, very nice to eat one, okay? Long time everybody's in, so faster go and grab, okay? Today we have fresh cuttlefish for you guys, Qingmu, okay? So those of you who have not tried this before, this one, all very whole roll one, very thick, thick, very nice to eat one, okay? Very QQ, okay? Very, very thick kind of meat, okay? So if you have not tried before, since sotong is expensive, you can go and try this, okay? 1 kilo, $12 only, very cheap, but considering sotong now about $20 a kg, fresh cuttlefish is a good alternative, okay? Prawns today, okay, we've got nice, beautiful live glass prawns, okay? They are at $26 a kg, beautiful ones. We also got swallow hay for you guys, okay? So those of you looking for sea prawns or looking for something to make, ngoh hiang, that kind of thing, you can use swallow hay, okay? So swallow hay, only $12 a kg, very, very nice, very, very sweet. The meat is known to be very sweet. They have a very rough shell outside, okay, but the meat is nice and sweet, okay? So down here, we've got hamachi collars for you guys, $48 a packet, about 8 to 9 collars inside, about 1.2 to 1.4 kg. We also have Jonah crab claws as well, okay? So Jonah crab claws, after you open them up, okay, they will look like that, okay, look like that, the Jonah crab claws. So you just defrost, can eat already, if not, you want to heat it up, not more than 1 minute, okay? Similar to the octopus tentacles, not more than 1 minute, okay? So one way of eating the Jonah crab claws, okay, you can have it with mentaiko, okay? So you can just put on the mentaiko and then just enjoy yourself, okay? Let Jenny go and demonstrate. Ho jia. Okay, so easy to eat, just bite it off like that. Then after that, I just break off the claw and eat the rest of the meat. Okay, so mentaiko, what does it go well with? Okay, so mentaiko will go well with anything. It's meant to accompany any kind of dishes. Okay, you can eat rice with pasta, with fish, chicken, meats, okay, vegetables, things like that. Okay, so just take out a spoon and eat by itself. Okay, so one bottle $10. Alternatively, get a bottle free with every $100 purchase. Okay, so that's the offer for this current week. Okay, so until the mentaiko stocks are finished, we will continue with this $100 promotion. Let you guys have something free, lah. Okay. Oh, okay. She said I forgot on the sea bass. Okay, so sea basses are $7 each. Golden pomfrets, big fat ones, $8 each. And then we have the yuling black pomfrets. Today, big ones are $8 each as well. Okay, so those of you that want can go and get. Okay, here I think I covered for you guys already. Okay, so that's what we have at our main store. Okay, so Wednesday, uncle is closed, so no Sheng Yi for you guys. Bring it over to our freezer side. So freezer side, we have the flour lala. Okay, these are the Korean lala, already descended, just wash and cook, $5 a packet. We also have this is not so crap. This is flour crab. Okay, flour crab meat. All meat, no shells inside. Half kg packet. This one is $15. We have more ota, last two packets. One is $5.50, two for $10. Down here, American scallops, nice big ones. This one, when cooking, they will hold up their shape. Okay, so if you're looking for something like stir fry, example, stir fry with asparagus and things like that, use this type. Okay, they will be very, very nice and big one. Okay, it looks very impressive and they have a very nice crunchy texture. Okay, flavor wise, okay, if you're looking for something sweeter, you can go for the Australian ones. They are smaller but they are sweeter. Okay, so this one meant for soups, for steamboat, that kind of thing. $20 a packet, 300 grams. We also have the Xue Yi Weipa. Okay, Chilean sea bass tails. These are already deboned already, all filleted already. One packet is $23, about 320 to 330 grams. Okay, then down here we have the Madeleine scallops. Okay, so if you guys have not tried this, please try. Nice for pan frying as well. $15 a box. We have pollock fish balls. These are the fried skin one. Okay, $5.50 a packet. And then the cooked ones. This one $5 a packet. Down here we've got big oysters. Okay, one packet is $15. We have pollock cubes. Okay, so those of you who want to cook for your babies. Okay, this is very simple. No bones inside. All nice bite sizes. You can take out a few, cook porridge for them, or make chicken. Not chicken nuggets. Fish nuggets. Okay, with them. Okay, $25 a bag. Down here we've got unagi. Okay, this is already pre-marinated, so just microwave 2 to 3 minutes, you can eat already. This is $14. We have the imitation snow crab legs. Okay, so this one is $7 a pack, nice and sweet. Use for your Maggie Mee, use for your steamboats, things like that. Here we also have frozen silver fish. Okay, so this one is unsalted. This is $5 a pack. We have the codfish bones. Okay, the bones are $12 a pack. This is a 1 kg pack of bones. You can use it for soups, or you can just pan fry, eat the meat just like that. Okay, we also have that one is $12 by the way. And then the Greenland halibut. Okay, this is $14 for the Greenland halibut, 300 gram steak. Okay, so halibut is very nice and oily and sweet as well. You can use it for steaming, can use it for baking as well. Okay, so last orders today is 1:30 p.m. okay, then after our drivers will come pick up the orders and send over to you guys. Okay, so remember some stuff that long time never bring in already. The salted salted squid. Okay, go and have it. Remember your Jonah claws. Okay, they are very, very nice to eat as well, very sweet. And don't forget to purchase $100 for your free bottle of mentaiko. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next week. Bye bye. Not next week, tomorrow. Bye bye.